ACM Milestone Award honors the contributions of Gene Weeb. The award is presented to an individual who achieves record-breaking, unprecedented achievements in the country music space during the preceding calendar year. Morgan Wallen certainly has had a milestone year on the charts. His Dangerous, the double album, continues to make history. It's the country album with the most weeks at the top of the Billboard charts and the most weeks at number one on the top country albums chart. Y'all, this blew my mind. Beating out country legends like Johnny Cash, Dolly Parton, and Garth Brooks. These next two performers are familiar with Morgan's success. Joining forces to celebrate their friend and ACM Milestone Award honoree, Morgan Wallen, please welcome Hardy and Ernest.
She asked me where I was from. I said somewhere you never been to. Little town outside of Knoxville, hidden by some dogwood trees. She tried talking with my accent. We held hands and waded into that blue water. Left her flip-flops by my red wings on the beach. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loved Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. I said, meet me in the morning. She told me I was crazy, yeah, but I still thought to me that she'd show up. Open now, dodging potholes in my summer Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves
thank you. Nailed it. What do you think?
I think we did all right.
What do y'all think?
What do y'all think?
Morgan, I know you're already expecting such a killer performance from us, but we did have a little surprise up our sleeves for you.
Yep, here to present the Milestone Award to the man that keeps the bar high for us and for country music, 7-time ACM Award winner, Mr. Eric Church.
The ACM's called about coming to do this, and they said, we want you to present this award to Morgan. It has been one of the honors of my career and of my life to get to know Morgan over the last couple years, whether it's on a golf cart, a fishing boat, or over guitars late at night. I've seen him go through some things. I've seen him mature as an artist. I've seen him mature as a man. And I can tell you this, we're very lucky to have him in country music. So it is my honor to present the Milestone Award to Mr. Morgan Wallen.
The first concert I ever went to was Eric Church concert. In Thompson Bowling Arena in Knoxville. It seemed to me like I could feel what he was feeling when he was singing. I mean, it changed my life. So for you to be up here presenting this to me now is more special than I can put into words. You know, I get to do this in front of my parents who are here tonight. Thank you guys for always supporting me. Thank you, Academy of Country Music, for putting this together. Thank you for honoring me with this award. Thank you to God. Me and God, we've had some interesting do-si-dos, I guess you'd say. That definitely wasn't in my speech originally. But I really am grateful for the opportunities. It's been an incredible year. You know, just a hint on the awards. It's been awesome. You know, awards are awesome, but my true measure of success is my fans. And thank you guys for supporting me, man. It means a lot. Seriously, thank everybody. I really appreciate it. God bless you. Have a great night.
There's so much more to come.